News 1. Live. 11 more women army officers to get PC in 10 days. Center tells SC. News 2. PM Modi launches RBI Retail Direct scheme that allows retail investors to buy Gov bonds. News 3. Covaxin 77.8% effective against COVID, says Lancet study. News 4. Looks like Kangana Ranaut took heavy dose of Nawab Malik on freedom in 2014. Row. News 5. Coronavirus live updates. India reports 12,516 new cases. 501 deaths. News 6. Will Modi Gov tell truth? Asks Congress after Bipin Rawat. Ma differ on China. News 7. Seven coaches of Kannur-Bengaluru train derail after boulders fall on them. News 8. Militant killed in Srinagar gunfight identified. Automatically generated.